I'm over here, Moriarty. No, wait a minute. I'm right behind you, actually. Or am I actually here? Hello, I'm right behind you, you stupid idiot. It's quite like a potato, actually. Potatoes are quite nice. They're all starchy and... hello.
Oh, Ange. Can I have a quick word?
Nigel, hello. You remembered my birthday.
Birthday?
This is my birthday today. Oh. Happy birthday to me.
Shut up. Can I sing happy birthday?
Yes.
Happy birthday to Russia. Happy birthday, Russell. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, mate. But I haven't forgotten what you did. Just remember. Today, maybe tomorrow, maybe even next year. But still, I'll find a way to make you pay.
Danny, stupid idiot.
What was that?
Nothing, just enjoy the rest of your day. Hello there. I'm Russell Holmes. Now, I've got a bit of a problem, you see. His name's Nigel Moriarty, and he started stealing all my food and things, you see, and I don't know what to do. because he started threatening me, don't you know? Oh, hello there. I'll tell you my story. He started threatening me. Stop cleaning yourself. That. Anyway, I just don't know what to do. He said he'd follow me here, there, everywhere. And what would you do? What would you do? Bloody swans. Now, come back. I'm telling you my problem. Stupid swans. Now, I'm going to tell you my story. You're going to listen. Because Moriarty said he's going to give me a kick in the ass. Which is, quite frankly, what I don't want, you see. So I need to find a way of evading him. So I come to the park to talk to you, because when I'm in times of trouble, I always talk to the ducks. I know you're not a duck or a swan, but still, it's the same thing. So I'm just wondering, is there anything you can do to suggest? Can you perhaps drown Moriarty for me, or something like that, you see? I want an answer. Don't look away from me like that.
Swans!
I'm just feeding the ducks. What the bloody hell are you doing here?
I feed the ducks too.
I was here first, don't you know?
No, you weren't. Shut up, man. I'll kill her.
I'm sorry, I can't quite hear you. What did you say?
I said I will kill ya.
I'm sorry, I still can't hear you.
Damn it! Would you like me to come around and spell it for you?
No. Look, why don't you come around here and I will sort you out?
Right!
Yes, he's the same bloke. He'll blow you once to kill me.
No, don't! This is it, Holmes. It's final showdown. I'm gonna batter you like I could I had last night.
If you bloody lay a finger on me, Moriarty, and I'll snap your finger in half like a bloody chocolate finger.
Since that day, you put Glenville over the tunnel bowl. I figured a million ways to kill her. I'd crush her.
But it wasn't my bloody fault. You stole all my food. You practically moved into my house. You had to be stopped.
No, you shut up.
No, you shut up.
Shut up.
No, no, you shut up.
You shut up.
You shut up.
You shut up.
Shut up.
This is it, Moriarty.
Moriarty, let me go immediately.
No, death is upon us. Death is upon us. I forgive you, justice, and I'm one.
Death is upon you. Daddy, how, Moriarty? What's your head made of? Bloody corrugated steel and fire.
Virginia!
God, sorry! Touch your bath, Moriarty! Not in the car!
Ah!